This next one, we're going to use a stand and slam to bring his knees together and capture. Some guys are, again, defenses, I'm going to face a variety of them. I've gotten Obi down. I've attacked my lace. I've got shoulder position, and I just can't get a chase going. I can't move this guy, so we're going to do a quick pickup here. So I'm going to load him up. I'm going to bring that back thigh in here. Back thigh comes in. I load him up. Now I'm going to pick him up the knees here really quick and bring this guy up. And it's important that you stagger your feet. Now once I get him up, all I'm trying to do is create extra motion and more pressure on the back. We're going to slam that shoulder back to the butt. And as we hit, I'm going to be stepping out and crossing here. So I slam down and you'll see a nice high leg out with this right leg here. I slam, boom, legs up, and now I hop. And now I load him up once again. I reach for my calf and I complete that ankle lace.